Computers have always been something that I've always been interested in.
I always thought I wanted to work for like a big tech company like Google or Amazon or Microsoft.
Coming out of high school, I wasn't too sure of what I wanted to do. Once I saw that Green River offered a IT program, I decided that that was for me.
With the bachelor's program here, it's smaller classroom environment, so it's a more intimate feeling.
The faculty here are really involved and they're committed and dedicated to making sure everyone's successful in the program.
You get better hands-on learning and the instructors know all their students by name.
Because technology is always evolving, our learning environment is constantly evolving as well.
The program has to constantly change in order to accommodate for a new technology that is being brought into the industry.
Being able to work at home allows me to manage my time a lot better and get homework done on time.
The bachelor's program forces us to be more critical thinkers about certain situations.
We work together in teams, kind of like how you would do in an IT industry.
The learning in the program, it prepares us for the real world by giving us real world scenarios. Even if it's a little program, it's very rewarding. Any young adults interested in joining our bachelor's program, I would tell them not to be scared. I'm older than a lot of the students. I'm a woman. There's not a lot of women in the industry right now. And every quarter we have more women. We have more people of different age groups. So if you love learning, you'll love IT.
Technology is always expanding and evolving. So being able to learn and willing to learn will give you a key to success in this program.
Putting hours of work into a project and then finally seeing it come together and finally working, that's the most rewarding part, I think.